What's up, ladies and gents? Don't forget to subscribe to Roshan Gaming. That's www.youtube.com/user/RoshanGaming. Like and subscribe and share. What's up, ladies and gents? And we are back with another episode of Romeo Plays Roshan Gaming. That's Arkham Origins. So we are at Sionis's Towers. We came across a crime scene, which seems to suggest that Black Mask has been killed along with his GF. However, that doesn't make any sense because we saw him at Blackgate Prison this very night. So we now need to go to the GCPD to break into their records and look up some fingerprints, I believe, and also information about somebody called the Joker. Who could that be? We will find out very soon. First, we actually have to make our way back to GCPD. Now, unlike Batman, who would go through this window, unfortunately, it seems I have to go through one of these doors. What is this though? Is that... Whoa, okay. Awkward. Almost missed a data pack. Probably the easiest data pack in the game. Probably worth exploring a bit this game. Making our way through. I wonder if Batman would use a lift. Maybe in this case he will. And it looks like he isn't going to do so. Oh shoot, no.
Had enough?
An aerial attack. So. Ah, okay, I see what you mean.
Face.
Okay. Ah, okay, I was using the wrong button. So, it seems that the aerial attack does not start off with a jump. It starts off with a stun, and then I do this. Whoa, look at that. That is where how to initiate an aerial attack. Station, which is that way, it seems. Bit of an issue. I'm not quite sure what is going on. I thought I followed this way, but it doesn't seem like that's where I go. Maybe that is where I go. I don't know what's going on. Is that a data pack? Oh. Okay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Quite sure how I'm supposed to get there. Okay.
All these assassins in town, the bat ain't gonna know
So, well, I'm stuck in Coventry. I need to make my way to... Is this it? Oh, there's a crime scene at Jezebel Plaza. I believe that's a side quest. I think I'll leave them for now. Nope, not quite where I was going for. I definitely need to go somewhere. Where is GCPD? Oh, I need to go to the Batcave first, boys. Alright. So, I'm not quite sure how I do that, though. I have not fast traveled in this game yet. Is this it? Batcave. Okay. Wrong way.
Welcome home, sir. The concussion detonator is on your workbench. Remember, if you use that instead of your fists, you'll do less lasting damage to those police officers and civil servants.
Noted.
Right, where is my workbench? Ooh, there's a bat suit center. So that's my current bat suit. Can I use it? I can't choose. I have to earn them. Erlandshank. 52 graphic Batman. Thrill Killer. Dark Knight of the Round Table. That's pretty awesome. Unfortunately, they do not have the BVS Batsuit. Is that the workbench? That is not a workbench. Ah, there you go. That is my workbench right there. I think. Okay, now I have to go to GCPD and hack into their Centaur. And they are, where are they? Burnley. Okay then, let's have this. Point of interest. Investigate the source of Enigma's transmission. My legs there. Oh, so I think I'm gonna try to use this dive bomb thing because I can't really remember. Okay, Yep, I can kind of figure it out. Okay, not quite.
I'm gonna make you bang. We got a problem, boys. I wanna go home.
Okay. Dive bomb failed. But at least we got a beat down we can watch. So, make our way to GCPD now. Making our way to GCPD. Okay.
You can't run from me. Where's your Christmas?
Break a leg. Okay, so close combat upgrades. What's this? Concussion. Enemy recovery time. Increase enemy recovery or decrease it? Oh, okay. Ooh, I can do my heat signature upgrade now. Oh, wait, I've got it. Ooh, tough choice this one. My upgrade strings. Okay, increase my stun generation for the concussion grenade. That should be good. Should be useful for my next mission. By the way, I took a little bit of a gap before I came back to this game. That's why I'm a bit more rusty on this compared to before. There you go, up there.
Guards have been doubled at police precincts since closing. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the server room.
Understood. Thanks.
So I have to sneak into the GCPD. This looks like a good place as any. Few people there.
Available unit call-in status. Possible assignment incoming.
Okay, I can't get into there. Looks like I have to go through that door, seems. Okay, I see a few people there. Ooh, it's right there. Bit of a dangerous place for me to be, I think. Oops. Person there? Okay, maybe. Just maybe I might be able to risk this. And yep. I'm Batman. Okay, so that guy will probably see me, so I need to be careful of him. This guy I might be able to take down. They're looking two different ways. So let's see. Let's follow this guy, see where he goes. Yeah. This guy comes over here every now and then, so just maybe I'll be able to get him. So once he comes this way, maybe I can do a ledge takedown. Maybe he won't see. Maybe too many maybes. Maybe baby, yeah. Hey, I'm Batman. So it's done, boys. This is how it's done. Okay.
It's him.
Oh no, he saw me. No way. Oh no, that was so bad. So that failed so bad. I could have got them all sneak wise or something. That failed. So I obviously didn't get that bonus. I can't believe it. See guys, when you're on a roll, just keep going, you know, don't take a break. Superior pre- see, I only got a C. Make our way inside. Alright guys, see you in the next episode of Russian Gaming Does Arkham Origins. What's up ladies and gents, don't forget to subscribe to Russian Gaming. That's www.youtube.com/user/RussianGaming. Like and subscribe and share.